There was a dramatic air-sea rescue off the coast of Kerry today during one of the worst storms on record. A man was plucked from the rock amid pounding 50-foot waves. He said of his rescuers, and I quote, "They should have left me there. It would have served me right. I mean, what was I thinking getting on a ferry without a snorkel? I mean, who do I think I am? Jack Cousteau? Flipper? No, let's face it, I'm just a feckin' Egypt," unquote. Brian.